Hello. Have a good day, no? If you notice, my eyes is red and my face is so haggard, no? So haggard, no? Because almost 12 hours, I don't have sleep. Surely, I don't have sleep in almost 12 hours, no? Because I'm always thinking why the people is doing to Basil like this, no? That's why, guys, as a supporter, as a follower of Basil, no? The hungry Syrian wanderer, no? As true follower, I cannot understand, guys, why these people doing to him. That's why, guys, I'm very, very disappointed. Very, very disappointed. You know why? Basil is a good man. He's a good man, right? He always helping people who is in need. Everybody knows. All Filipinos knows. That's why I want to do also like, I'm just planning to do also like Basil. I want to help. No? Helping is a very, very nice, just like doing it's very nice, just like doing your it's a very nice job, it's very, very come to your heart. And helping people is a very nice, it's very, very good. That's why I'm very disappointed, why the people is doing like this, helping people who is in need in this country, Philippines. All the Filipino knows about it. And why these people is doing this to Basil? I don't know why. Why these people? I cannot understand. I cannot understand. Mr. Chang and Bobby, no, is a fake and opportunist. They're a fake and opportunist. Who knows? Bobby is a disgrace in this country. This truly speaking, guys, Basil is a good man. He doesn't deserve this. I feel sorry for Basil, Why these people doing to him? Okay? Kawawa naman si Basil. You know why? So many people's hanging around. Basil is trying to help these people. All these people who is in need or who need help. Tapos, siya pa yung napapasama. Tapos siya pa yung napapasama, I cannot understand. For the love of money, he's just wanna help and share his blessing to the needy. Guys, I'm just always thinking why these people is doing like this. Basil is a successful businessman and YouTuber now here in the Philippines. But there's some people or so many people are jealous of him. I cannot understand why. Try to put Basil, try to put down. Mr. Chang, sayang, Mr. Chang, no? Basil has a nice surprise for you. A supermarket business. So you don't have to sell your noodles anymore in the street. Kailang ang problema sa iyo, Mr. Chang, ang problema, what is your problem? nagpasusul ka kay Bobby. You know? You do this with Bobby, you know, and then, you know, Bobby is a bad influence to you. Yeah. Okay, yeah, good. But actually for Basil, no, it's still a blessing to Basil that he found out this evil plan, evil plans this early, no, this early, you know, evil plans of this, you know, Bobby and Chang, no. So it's not too late for you, it's not too late, and this Bobby is a disgrace to us, Filipinos. Filipinos. Mabuti at hindi nawala, no? Thank you to Basil, no? Mabuti at hindi nawala ang kanyang what you call this? Tiwala, no? Tiwala ni Basil as Filipino, no? As the whole Filipino, no? Still he trust for Filipino. So thank you for that, so Basil. So don't worry. You have a lot of supporter. So, Basil, a hungry serial wanderer, as a supporter, as your follower, don't worry. No matter what this said to you, we are behind you. Filipinos, me and most of the Filipinos are behind you. Okay? I'm your 100% followers and supporter. That's why you're my idol. I am always watching with your video, Hungry Syrian Wanderer. Because I like to do the same. I like to do the same. If I have, you know, like this, I want to help. Go around people, you know, helping with the people in need. Very good. You know, a golden heart is a precious gift. You know this. It's a precious gift from God Almighty or Allah. Not everyone have this kind of heavenly gift. Not all, not everyone. Basil is a pure golden hearted. It's a pure golden hearted. Pure golden hearted man. Yes, Basil. He is always protected by God or Allah. In short, no one can put him down. No one can put him down. Okay? No one can put him down. So, as a supporter, just continue doing your goodness to my fellow Filipinos. Mr. Basil, Hungry Syrian Wanderer. Thank you so much. You know, you're a good example. I know you're not a Filipino, but your heart is for everybody, not only for your countrymen, but your heart is for everybody, and maybe soon you'll become a Filipino here. Okay. So always remember, Basil, we are always behind you. We are here to support you. 100%, we are here to support you. A lot of Filipino want to support you. Okay, so thank you for watching. Thank you for watching. If you are new with my channel, guys, if you are here, if you are new here, please subscribe and don't forget to click the bell icon button so you are gonna be notified for my next video. So, guys, again, thank you so much. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Thank you so much. God bless you all. God bless you all.